One of the clear highlights of the night.
Right, judge time. Ready? Fight!
This fight brought to you by LG Electronics Singapore. Right hand from Hill, straight off with a knee to the body. It's a busy start. Angela Lee wraps up her opponent and they exchange knees. Hill's hand in Lee's face and she's getting a bit of a shock here because that was a heavy right hand from Natalie Gonzales Hills.
Natalie's landing some nice shots inside the clinch, which is kind of surprising considering that this fight has not yet gone to the ground. I think Angela would immediately try to take this fight to the ground, but you can see that, oh, nice, with an inside pressing kick delivered by Natalie.
And the spinning back fist. This is where Hills wants to fight. Big right hand from her. And Angela Lee knows she's in a fight. She gets wrestled to the ground, a bit like a rag doll.
See, I think it's a mistake for Natalie to chase her down to the ground. She should let this fight go and get back up to her feet.
We'll
this is
see.
Where Angela is at home.
You could well be right.
Look at that sweep.
Fantastic sweep. Listen to this crowd.
See, this is not where Natalie wants to be, on the receiving end of Angela's grounded pound here. Angela's trying to step over and get into the full mount. Natalie's got to try to push away. She's got to let go of that head and start creating space.
Should she have just let her stay down there and not chased her? That's Mitch's opinion, and it looks as if it might have been the most sensible course of action. Takes a kick to the face. Technical ground kick. Lee comes down with punches.
Armbar. Possible armbar coming up here. He's just in mount.
Grounded.
This is not good.
This crowd making an absolutely deafening noise behind us and all around this arena.
See, she's trying to clinch and trying to bridge out. She's got to let go and create space and move, create a scramble. Don't turn, she's turned the back.
The fucking Bronco action meant she gave up her back. Now what can Angela do?
Angela's probably going to try to, she's only got one hook in, so she only has one hook on the inside of Angela's leg. If she can secure the other foot on the other side of the leg, she's going to have a much more dominant position and probably work from the chokes.
Can't get all the way around just now.
Now she's kind of rolling her over here.
Natalie's cut.
And this, she could be setting up the twister here, Steve.
Wow, what a finish. That's an unbelievable finish. What was that?
Steve, she finished her with the twister. It is a submission where you break on the spine. If you don't tap, you will rip your opponent in two.
That is a crazy finish.
That is tremendous. That shows you she is learning from the champions that evolved mixed martial arts. That is one of Shinya Aoki's favorite submission moves.
I wonder who she learned it from then. Wow. And I think there are some tears there. Not just because of the win, but the nature of the win. What a way.
You can see here, Angela throw, gets tossed to the ground by Natalie. Natalie right there should have stood back up and disengaged and let Angela come back up. A beautiful sweep to Angela back on top where she delivers some ground and pound. And you can see here, she secures the arm. I don't think Natalie knew what she was doing. And then she just starts cranking on the neck right there for a twister submission.
That's a crazy finish. And there are indeed tears. For an athlete to accomplish a finish like that, it's no wonder it's emotional.
That is the first twister in ONE Championship history.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the prize, we have Scott Jung, Managing Director of LG Electronics Singapore. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Olivier Coste calls a halt to this battle at 2 minutes 24 seconds of round number one for your winner by submission via twister, Angela Lee!
Wow, unique in the history of ONE Championship. Angela Lee, the first person to win via twister. What a performance. And this crowd were absolutely rocking.